Hi friends, welcome back to CADable. This is Engineer Ibrahim Omer, and in this tutorial we will learn how to use the path array command in AutoCAD. In AutoCAD, an array is a command that allows you to create multiple copies of an object in a specific pattern. And there are three types of arrays in AutoCAD: rectangular array, polar array, and path array. Rectangular array creates copies in a row and columns, and the polar array creates copies around a central point. And the path array creates copies along a specific path. So let's make the path array. So let's go to here AutoCAD, select new, and I will select this template ACAD, and I will select open. First of all, I will put off these grids. Also, I will change this workspace setting to this one, drafting and annotation. I will close this. Okay. So first I will make a spline, and then I will make a circle, and then I will pattern this circle onto the spline. So let's go to here command line. I will write SPL. SPL is the shortcut for spline. I will draw a random spline here like this, and I will press enter key to escape. Now I will go to here circle, and I will choose this one, center with radius. And I will make one circle having dimension, let's say 1.5. Press enter key. And now I will go to your array. And here you can see, as I mentioned earlier in the video, we have three kinds of arrays: rectangular array, path array, and polar array. So I will choose this one, path array. Select object, this one. Press enter key. Select path curve. So this is the path curve, the spline. And here you can see the number of repetitions or number of patterns. And here I can control all these. Let's say I can change this spacing, item spacing distance. So let's change it to, let's say 2. And here you can see the number of patterns are increased. I can deduce it. Let's make it 6. And let's make it, 12. So we have lesser number of patterns, and you can play around with all these parameters. I will change it to 4.5. Okay, so that concludes this exercise. I hope you like this short tutorial. Still, if you have any question, any query related to this array or any other tutorial in my list, you can ask in comment section. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to our channel for more informative and interesting projects. Thank you. I will see you in the next tutorial.